I am ready.
All right. Back to BJCC. Just how's this feel?
It feels way better than the feeling that we had last year. We worked really hard to get to this point, so it's like one of those feelings of gratitude. We're just grateful that we came out and did what we needed to do this year to get back.
How do you keep this team focused in a game that has such importance and you jump out to a big lead like that and not letting them get back in it late?
I think just our team has this mindset where everybody's just hungry. So the score really doesn't mean much to them. They want to make sure they're executing on offense, executing on defense. So I don't really see a lot of them looking up at the score to try to see how much we're up by. I'm not sure if they even know. I think they just play. We hold them to a high standard regardless of the score, regardless of the opponent.
How important was it to get off to that fast start?
I think it was very important. Obviously, we're going to have nerves. It's the exact same team we played last year and the exact same spot that we lost to them. So it was important for us to get out and see that, you know, this is a different year. And just getting out and having the way we were playing, I think, was just a positive influence on us.
That was good?
Yep.
Next.